Doctors should not ignore their gut feelings when treating young patients. A new study indicates listening to those feelings may help doctors catch serious infections in children who otherwise show few signs of being gravely ill. A gut feeling was defined as an intuitive sense that something was wrong, even if the clinician was unsure why, according to the research published in the British Medical Journal. Early diagnoses of serious infections, such as pneumonia, meningitis, and other illnesses, can be life-saving. The scientists looked at the medical records of more than 3,000 children treated in Belgium for what were initially considered to be non-life-threatening illnesses. Some young people were later admitted to the hospital with serious infections. The study found that had doctors acted on their gut feelings, they may have caught some of these illnesses before they developed into something more serious. The researchers suggest that doctors listen to their intuition and do three things. First, carefully examine the pediatric patient. Second, seek the advice of a more experienced clinician or perform additional testing. And finally, offer parents explicit advice on what to do in case things take a turn for the worse. For today's Health Minute, I'm Shelby Lin.